Next, we'll look at the reference modifier. Many times we use reference modifier for interpreting and understanding the additional information only for the reference sake. And this information is not used for manufacturing or inspection purpose, and this is used for designating the dimension or other information as referenced, and these are enclosed in parentheses. This is one example where you can see this 594 and 94 collectively gives you 688, but for understanding the total length we use the reference, that is 688, and independently for the inspection we have to use this and this, because the total one is just for our reference sake.